born in a log cabin on February 12, 1809. He was a rail splitter. He was a country lawyer. He was a legislator for the state of Illinois. He was elected president in 1860 and in 1864. He was the president during the Civil War. He was the great emancipator because he freed the slaves. Come on, people, let's give it up for the late, great 16th president of the United States, Abraham Lincoln, and his lovely wife, Mary Todd Lincoln.
Oh, good God! Good God!
He said something in Latin.